Start, stop, 6-9. He's standing right with it. Check it on here. Start, stop, 5-9. It's mighty close right there. I'll bet. Probably start, stop, 4-4. This is a rundown. You're running down this car. Keeps tapping those brakes because he's so close. We're gonna move over to the right. Move over to the right again. I wanna show you what this looks like. Can't understand why there'd ever be a reason. This guy can't even really see to get around this, and this lane is going to run out. I don't know if that's going to help him. Maybe you just want to get away from here. This truck here, it was running him down. He's kind of stuck here. Your driver isn't even going to let him back in. Your driver squashed up that following distances and is not going to let him back in there. This lane's going to run out as well. Let's see if he leaves room this time. That motor's maybe going to the right. I think that lane's going to run out before the exit does. Starting to lean up on this pickup truck. You can see your headlights right there. You see the whole front grille of your truck. Right there. On a nice sunny day. Left comes this truck. Here's your post, 55. There we go. Left. Move over to the left again. We'll see how we're doing up ahead here. All clear. Everybody has scooted away. Yeah. Come up here and get a truck number for you at least. National LTL 471-152.